Hi guys, it's stormbreaker, and today I have this guy, a snorer. I have a weapon to show you guys. Actually, not a weapon. Yes, it's a weapon. Stormbreaker. Made this a long time ago. I used hot glue and like good clay to make Stormbreaker. So this was a pretty cool thing. I kind of forgot how I made it, but anyways, I think it's awesome. So here's Thor holding it. It's a bit short though, but like whatever, who cares? I'm just gonna be extending it in this video to be a bit longer. Because that was pretty cool, I thought. I think it's an awesome, whatever it is, build. I don't even know the word, but it was cool. It's a cool, awesome set. So what I'm going to do to lock it in place, I can either use tape, an official Lego piece. We even use an official Lego piece. I don't know, like, no, not that. That one. Think I'm gonna get a new official, but it's okay. So what I did now, what I'm doing now, so I think I completed the Stormbreaker build. Let's see if Thor can still hold it. I mean, it doesn't look that good though. You know what, it would be a better idea, just use tape. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back, and I think I may have got it. So here we go. Here's Thor and the Stormbreaker. I don't even really care about what he. Yeah. One sec. So. Here's the build, and I finished it. It's awesome. Now Thor can hold it. Good. So, yeah. Bye, guys. Actually, one more thing I wanted to show you guys is that my Captain America minifigure I just made. So here's the torso and stuff. Here's the hair. And then, please have to find this piece. Get this man a shield. Here. Here's Steve. Or Steve Rogers. Or if I wanted to, I could use Christian Bale's hair, but in Bond. So yeah, bye.